Hello, fellow nerds. Here I am again. This time I'm going to be going with Hips Don't Lie from Barcore. And I've heard that there aren't any words to this. It's just instrumental. I had a friend who told me that I should listen to it. I love Shakira, but I don't know much about her music, so I'm going to listen to this. This is actually the first time I've ever actually heard the song Hips Don't Lie, and it's going to be the medieval version, the bardic version, and we will see how this goes. So let me get it all set up here, and we will get this started very shortly. Gotta turn it up a little. I have heard this actually. We'll stop it right there, just because apparently you do need to pause it just a little bit or it'll be brought down. So I'm going to pause it. And I like it. It's kind of fun. Again, I love the medieval music. I'm a practicing druid. I really hold to my Celtic roots. This sounds very Celtic. It's kind of fun to listen to. I wish that we had the words, because that would be kind of cool to hear a bard singing this song. But I love the medieval sound. It sounds like something that would be drawing people to a festival in medieval times. So here we go again. I'm gonna back it up just a little. Love the flute. Sounds like a lute or a dulcimer. Could be a dulcimer. Thank you. Okay. That was fun. I really liked it. So yeah, that is Hips Don't Lie by Shakira, done in a medieval style. I'm probably going to try to use that, just because it was fun to just kind of throw in the background, particularly if we have a festival or something that I'm taking my party into. So, all right. Well, that was my reaction to this particular video. If you liked it, make a comment, click like. If you want to, please click the subscribe button, and we will raise those subscription numbers up just a little bit. And if you want to hear a song, put a comment down below and let me know what you want to see me react to. I know there are a lot of reaction videos, there are a lot of reaction channels. My channel isn't necessarily a reaction channel as much as it's whatever I feel like doing at the moment. That's pretty much it. And for now, this is Tymm Gwynn, and I will see you all later. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.